Woo!
Woo! Hey there, Jim and Tay, having our say. We haven't had a say in a while. And we're not, full disclosure, both of us are kind of tired. You're really tired because, if I may speak for you, she's been working on an audiobook all morning for hours and hours. Stressful, dealing with directors online, narrating the story. It's wonderful, very industrious.
I'm having a great time. It's a great book with the Random House, who I love working with, and my awesome director, Kim. But yeah, I'm tired. That's a long
one. Yeah, she's been talking blah, 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 blah. And here we are talking more. I know how it is. I was working last night narrating an audiobook. Luckily, we have these audiobooks to narrate. So unless you have a question for me, I had something I thought we could talk about.
Okay.
Hopefully it's not too heavy, but let me. Do you think, thinking globally now, do you think, I mean, we all know that people are offended by similar things.
Yeah.
And are made unhappy by similar things. Are there certain things that you can think of that are universally, globally fun, that everybody pretty much, or a majority of people all over the planet, irrespective of their culture, would find fun?
Sure. I mean, there's tons of things. There's movies, jokes. Uh-huh. Like, if we're just going to talk good conversation, uh-huh. Jokes.
What is it about the jokes there? Let's dig into jokes. Let's unpack jokes a little bit. Because I could tell a joke to a guy who is from Iceland, maybe, and he'd kind of go, yeah, it's not funny here. What is it, you suppose, about? I mean, it has to be a universal theme, right? So it'd have to be something that is universally rejectable by people all over the place. I think there are many such jokes, so I think you're absolutely right. I'm not disagreeing. I just wondered what you thought about that.
Let's talk about jokes. So today we laughed really hard. I think one joke, it's the joke, it's part of the joke that we had earlier. So one joke is wrong emotion, which that's universal because it doesn't have to do with even words. It doesn't have to do with language. It doesn't have to do with character or taste. Really, everyone experiences emotions. Mm-hmm. Everyone experiences emotions differently, but there's general emotions that are accurate for certain circumstances. And I know that some of the things that I think are the very funny are wrong emotions for those circumstances. So that's something.
Yeah. You know, that's really, really true. That's a fundamental. And I was realizing, as you were saying, it's so universal that you can even see animals displaying wrong emotion. And that makes you laugh.
Totally. Like your dogs actually kind of do that. They play this game where they're like creeping up on one another. And yeah. We know one of them is like the one who's being crept up on. Mm-hmm. And he's like, nothing's.
Yeah, he's aware it's happening. He's aware. Like, yeah, I'm not into this.
Yeah.
And the one who's creeping is like, I'm going to get that little dog.
Yeah.
I'm going to get that little dog. He's so intent. It's hilarious.
Yeah, I guess
they don't
laugh,
but we laugh at them.
Yeah. I don't know if that's wrong emotion, I guess, now that I'm thinking about it.
It's inappropriate emotion.
It is.
I mean, why is he stalking his own?
They're friends. They see each other every day.
Yeah. Yeah. It's very funny. And I imagine that would be the same all over the world, in Iceland and in Russia or wherever. In general, though, I think that is a real fundamental. I think you hit on a real fundamental. It's the inappropriate emotion is fun for people to observe because it gives them a chance to reject it and to laugh and to have that kind of feeling of release from seeing it. It's hilarious.
Yeah. And I'm thinking, you know, it's also a good trick if you ever feel like you got stuck in an emotion, like, and maybe it's an unwanted emotion or somebody else's and you're trying to communicate with them. If you play this joke and you go into the wrong emotion, it could just blow the whole thing open. Hmm. Everything's light again.
Hmm.
Everyone's laughing. Could, or it could backfire. I don't know. Try it out. Let us know.
Why should I? Me? Some made her laugh before. Hey, thanks for watching. I think we reached the bottom of something really fundamental and useful there. So
Universal.
Thanks for watching, and we'll be back, you know, because what else are we doing? We're filming things and trying to bring some value to your life. And we love to hear your comments. And we don't hear them, but we hear them in our mind's ear, which is, it gets crowded in there, but we can hear it. Thanks for watching.